Hello everyone, this is again another soup from the Tuvar field of Nasi, my neighbor in Yelagiri. She showed us the horse cram and she showed us also the Tuvar dal field. The Tuvar dal we use for sambar, the field we saw in the previous episode. So she sent me some Tuvar dal along with the horse cram. So today it's a pumpkin and Tuvar dal soup, very healthy soup. Can be eaten at any time. It's a meal by itself. What I'm going to do is, I've taken 4 big chunks of yellow pumpkin. Yellow pumpkin is rather sweet, so I'll add a lot of pepper to it. Take off the skin, just cut it into big bits. Remove the skin, cut it into big bits. And what you do is, after cutting everything into big bits, wash the Tuvar dal few times. I've taken 1 tablespoon for this much of pumpkin. For this much of pumpkin, 1 tablespoon of Tuvar dal. Wash it, clean it, and then you can add it along with the pumpkin. Piece of ginger, some garlic, which is optional. It's your wish. I like garlic and salt. Now, I'm going to put all this into 1 tumbler of water. 1 tumbler of water. I'm putting all the pumpkin pieces and the washed Tuvar dal, the garlic and ginger. Now I'm going to add 1 more tumbler of water. That gives me 2 tumblers of soup. I'm putting it into the pressure cooker. Close the lid and see that the weight is on. Pressure cook for full 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, take out the vessel with the cooked pumpkin and garlic and Tuvar dal. Now take your sieve and sieve it into this vessel. You won't get any residue, just the skin of the garlic or something will be there, but the pumpkin will fully come through the sieve because it's a very soft vegetable. It will come through the sieve into this pot. Nothing of the pumpkin will be left. So only the garlic's peel or skin will be left. It's a very thick soup. See, it's thick and nice and creamy. I've not added any cream or anything. It's just pure pumpkin Tuvar dal from Nasi's field. Refer to my earlier episode, Farmer Friend. You will find me talking to Nasi and she is showing the field. Now you pour it into your soup cup. Steamy, thick and hot. And what I am going to do is, I am going to make it kind of rich soup. I am going to add a blob of butter and some grated cheese. It's so heavenly appetizing. Grated cheese. See, grated cheese and butter, and since it's a very bland vegetable, good helping of ground pepper, coarsely ground pepper. And I'm just going to mix it. It's really tasty. The pumpkin is well cooked. It has the tang of pepper. A little bit of butter like this, the grated cheese. It's a heavenly soup. Try it out. Thank you.